welcome to Rust. This is a game that everyone seems to be playing at the moment, so I thought I'd join in, and I've just got massively addicted to it in the last few days, so I thought I'd give you a little tour of my base. In case you're interested, this is I'll go outside and start from the outside. So this is our little village where everyone's living at the moment. It's called the Commy Isles of Lesbos. It's run by Zoe and Fiona, and this is our main kind of headquarters building. It does look a bit janky. Some of the roofs are a bit iffy. I'm not sure about this one. I could just shoot that one down, I guess. So here we go. Lesbos must have titty to get in, and that's lucky because I am a female character, as is nearly everyone out of all of us lot, which is kind of weird. Here we go. So this is the main headquarters, a couple of doors, and a lot. Oh, bit of lag. Get Harry on the case. We've got some people sleeping in here. Strife, Alex. Got a teddy bear here, which gives us a nice bit of comfort. Pretty cool. But everyone's kind of like moved out of this now into their kind of their own houses. So I'll show you my house, which is this one. Webber, welcome to Duncan's house. I've got a big sniper tower on top so I can snipe out of it. I've got a box which I wrote, take something, then leave something on it. So hopefully people have left some cool stuff. No, they've just taken stuff. See, there's two gaps. I've completely filled it up. That is very dishonourable. You jerks. So here we go. We go inside here. The first door. Welcome to my house. We've got a couple of furnaces in here. This one's smelting up some iron. This one's smelting up some sulfur. Take the sulfur out. Actually, I might start crafting some gunpowder while I'm here. And here's my repair bench. And then, so this is kind of like the entrance hall. I'll let people in here because they're not too worried about it. But then after this, there's another door. And then there's two armored doors. So if you break through these first two doors, you're like, aha, I'm in. Nope, you're not in yet. There's more doors, and then you got this big door that opens, and then you got these stairs, and then there's another door, and you're like, oh my god, how many C4 have I had to use? Lots is the answer. But then once you're in here, this is it. So this is my main storeroom. We've got meat, stuff from animals like cloth, guns, clothes, tools, and then I've got like some more chests over here with like sulfur and metal and stuff in, which means I can make more gunpowder, in fact. Here we go. Let's keep making gunpowder. I want to make some more C4 because I had two and I lost it because I died. And then up here is my sniper tower. So I'll just take us up here. It's quite a little way up. I'll have to run up several floors. Da, da, da. But once you get up here, you've got quite a nice view of the island. An unobstructed shot if anyone's like invading. You can stand on this box and just get them. Blam. This is our communal furnace, where anyone can use, because it's the Commy Isles, of course. This tower here is Silas's and Rav's tower, which I think looks absolute, like, total dog shit. But they love it. It's horrible. It's got no aesthetic value whatsoever. So we're on the kind of Western Isles, right? So if you look over here, you can see the satellite dishes, where the orcs live. The orcs are like mercenary faction that will kind of just do anything if people pay them. This is the Lion's Pride Inn. That wasn't here last time I looked. That just shot up overnight. The hell? Alright, well, let's go out and explore a bit and see if we can find anyone doing anything. So I've got my bolty. I'll take that out with me. Oh, I want to actually see if I can copy the recipe for the silencer, because at the moment I've only got one and I can't remake it. So I'm going to take some blueprint parts and take that to the research table, and then I can hopefully copy the pattern so I can make more. Ooh, airdrop. Oh, where's that going? Ooh. Where are you going, airdrop? Doesn't look like it's going in my direction, sadly. So people have been putting their embassies here. Oh, who's in? Hello, it's Fiona. How's it going?
Hello. You look fucking badass as hell.
Oh yeah, I'm in my bandit gear. I found it
bandit?
In someone's house.
Well. Oh.
Yeah.
Cool.
Thank you. I'm just looking around. I was going to use the research table.
My new house.
Is that your house, this big tower?
Are you... Not the big one, no. But I'm moving up to the littler one.
Whose is the big one?
Because I can't last to creep up through the attic. Oh, that's just me building.
Oh.
I haven't got enough stone to finish it, though.
Shit, it's a lot of stone.
Does your chest plate say, do hot butter?
It says, do not enter. Danger, do not enter, right?
It looks like butter for me. It says
what
butter.
Graphics settings are you using?
Probably something really low, just so the game runs.
Shit. You don't have... You've got no parking on your crotch. Did you know that?
Yep. That's right. Yep.
What's on your butt? Let's have a look.
And you've got... What have you got on your crotch?
It's probably the same. Yeah, it's the same.
Too close. No, yours is something about parking.
Yeah, no parking. It says keep out on your butt.
Hang on.
There you go.
Yeah. Yeah. Keep out of my butt.
I have a feeling they were very much intended.
Yes.
Alright, I'm going to go and look for some stuff.
Anyway. Cool beans.
Bye.
Enjoy yourself. Bring back lots of bullets and grenades.
Let me just check this first. So, you put the blueprint parts in here, and then you put the thing you want to copy in there. 83% chance. Oh, it's worth it. I'm going to do it. Screw it. Come on, fingers crossed, everyone. Dan, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Come on, please, 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 please. Yeah, I got it. If it fails, you destroy the item, and then you can't get it back. So I now know how to make silencers, which is pretty cool. I'm actually quite geared up with my blueprints. I can make bunch of neat stuff. I can make scopes, bolt action rifles, which is what I'm using, and now silencers on top of that, which use 20 high quality metal. I can afford that, so I'm going to go and build one of them, and then I'm going to take it out. Now this gun altogether will cost me probably 100 high quality metal if I had the silencer on it, and that's quite a lot, because high quality metal is quite difficult to get hold of. And in fact, I've only got like 60 in my entire base. So, yeah, I don't really want to lose this gun. If I do, it's not the end of the world. I've got an AK-47 and other backup guns. It's just to be a bit of a shame, you know? So let's make the silencer. I'm surprised it's so expensive, considering it can break. But never mind. It must be at the top. There we go. Silencer. Craft. Cool. Right, let's go out, maybe get some wood, get some stone, and actually, maybe we can go to the satellite dishes and see if we can maybe get a kill on someone, or perhaps take some barrels, get some gear. A bit worrying taking my sniper rifle out there, because it's quite dangerous. But I think I will. I want to have some decent gear with me. There we go. So this has got a scope. Why can't I... Can I put it on? No, there we go. It's got a scope, a laser sight, and a silencer on it. There's a laser sight. Turn it on. Which means you can kind of aim before you shoot. Like, you aim at where you want to with the dot, and then you can scope in and get like a better shot. I don't know. Hopefully that's how it should work. Right. Maybe I won't take this gun. I don't want to lose it. It's too valuable to just take out to the field, unless I want to go out, like, with a... intention of having a war. So let's put it back in my gun chest, and I'm going to take my pistol ammo, and I'm going to put the flashlight on the pistol, because then I can, if it gets dark, I've got a torch. Oops, I unloaded the ammo, and so that's cool. I do need to repair this pistol. It's getting a bit low, so I'm going to take some high quality metal. I think it needed like 5 or something. And it also needed some cloth, so I'll take some cloth. Don't know how much of that I needed. Probably like 50. Let's take like 50. And we'll put the gunpowder safely in this chest. Because I don't want it to lose that. And along with the sulfur. And later on I'll make some more, C4s. And it's 9 cloth and 5 high quality. So it's pretty simple. Done. Repaired. Got a flashlight on it. It's nice and repaired. I got lots of bullets. Okay, let's go out hunting. If I go to the north, that's where I want to go. But to get there, we have to cross the bridge. This is the Swedish embassy. Swede town, I think it's called. Swedish town, I don't know. The Swedish embassy is here anyway. There's a whole, like, town full of Swedish buildings where the Swedish chef lives and all that stuff. And they've built an embassy on our island. Also, apparently the Rad Bears have built an embassy now as well. Yeah, they're in another faction. And I think even the orcs have one. It might be in a cave. But basically, we've invited people to build embassies on our island so that we kind of keep friendly relations with everyone. Otherwise, they come and kill us. Ah, yeah, here's the orcs. Oh! Okay. So, Kieran used to live here, and then someone blew it all up. And then the orcs moved in, and now Kieran's back! What a twist! He's got a whole metal armored door. Oh, it's gonna be tough to crack that. I'm back, bitches! Oh, Kieran's back! Wonder what happened to the orc base then. Wow. Surprised he destroyed that. Holy crap. Oh well. Well, there we go. We've got Kieran back on our island again. And the orcs are gone. Oh, there's some cloth. Nice. Whoa, some stone! Stone is super valuable. We want to build a big wall, but it needs like 1,500 stone per section. So we started building a wood one here. And even that was like too hard. We want to go right around the island. Oh, this is the sign, our town sign. It's really cool. Someone painted it for us. Avi painted it for us. It's a goat with a hammer and sickle representing the commie isles of Lesbos. So this is the bridge, our main bridge, and our secondary bridge is over there, which leads to our quarry. Oh no! My pickaxe! Where did it go? There it is. You always forget that if you right click your pickaxe or your axe, it just throws it. Don't know why. That's a feature. Oh. Is that a person? No, it's not a person. Someone's built like a shed here. Nice shed, mate. Should we blow it up? You can't build here. It's too close to our base. Hello. Big boy, 2000. Well, he hasn't got anything worth taking, I don't think. Got a pig over here, which means we've got some animal fat and meat. Always worth getting that. I'll take him out. Piggy! Let's go hunting. We're going to sneak up on him. Hello? Pig, 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 pig. Where is he? Just over this hill. There he is. Fuck, I missed. Oh my god, I can't shit for shit. There we go. That was a disaster. Getting some pork and some cloth. And some bones. Oh, yeah. Get lots of fat from pigs, which is good. You need it to make fuel. Got 39 fat. Okay. We're still going to the satellite dishes, which are up here. I'm going to get us some loot. Maybe meet some peeps. Have a little fight. I don't know. Quite often I get shot up there, though, so I'm expecting probably to die. Someone built a bridge. Wow, this is new. There was already a bridge here. This feels like it's unnecessary. Oh, this could be the road leading to Orktown. Yeah, I think it is. Man, they use a lot of stone on this. What a waste. How much stone this must have cost. So this is the Thunderdome. This is where, like, this is like the kind of coliseum of the server where disputes are settled in hand-to-hand, one-on-one combat. Pretty cool. All those banners outside. I'll show you as in a sec, because we've every single faction has a banner outside the Thunderdome. And we've recently been added, which is cool. What's this little mini Thunderdome? Weird. Someone's tried to build a house here. Here we go. So there's Barim's faction. This is ours, Lesbos. Swedish Town. Sipsville. Church of Daltos. The Bear Mafia. The Rad Bears. The SDF. I'm not sure what that means. And the Orc Nest. SDF. Don't know what that means. I haven't met them. I met the rest of them. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Right, it's getting dark and we're not even there yet. Oh my god, it's so far. Oh, there's another banner saying Yogs. Not sure what that's about. Right, this is the Satellite Jesus coming up, so we're going to have to be very wary. In case we see anyone. It's getting dark, so it's going to... Oh, look at this lovely sunset. Beautiful. What does this sign say? Poop. Wow. Anyone here? I didn't see anyone. There's a barrel. Alright, let's start. Let's start getting our gear. Ugh. Come on, how did I miss that? We've got a water barrel, a blueprint fragment, and a water bucket. Don't want that. Don't really want the barrel either. Don't know what it's for. But we've got some blueprint fragments, which, as you saw earlier, are pretty useful for... Holy crap! Okay. Run under attack. I think that was a sniper as well. So we don't want to be anywhere near that guy. Let's hide in a bush. That was close. It's going to be dark soon. We try to sneak up on him. Dun dun. Dun 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 dun. How far away do you think I got shot from? It might be from one of these buildings, you know. I doubt it, though. It's probably someone else that was farming the barrels. So if you crouch, you don't get your footsteps heard. Which means you can be a bit more sneaky. Where is he? He's chopping wood. There he is. I'm going to go and hunt him. I think he's going to go to that mine. When he's chopping that, I can get up on him. I have to crouch the whole way though, otherwise he'll hear me. Is he turning around? Okay, he's going, he's mining. Here we go. He'll be there for a while. He's nearly finished mining. Shit. You see me? Has he seen me? Don't think he has. Ah, it's really slow to sneak up on someone. Ah, he's found another mine. Okay. I want to see his name before I kill him, because it might be one of my friends. Surprise, motherfucker! Oh shit, he didn't have a huge amount of stuff on him. Let's take his metal and his stone. Alright, now we get out of here. That was a successful attack, I feel. We got some stone out of that. We can build some stuff. Oh yeah, that's like a good few thousand stone. Okay, let's head back home. I've lost where I am on the map. Okay, I'm right up on these rocks. Okay, so there's like a map website that we use to look at, and it shows you where you are, because there's no like real good in-game one, but that's fine. So currently the satellite dish is to my left, around the side of this giant like walled compound that someone's built. I wonder if it's like part of the one that's back there. It might be quite a big place. I'm not sure whose base this is, if it says anywhere. It doesn't. It's pretty dangerous using a torch because everyone can see where you are at night. I'm going to head back. I think that was successful enough. I kind of got my inventory pretty much full now, so there's not much point in staying much longer. So I'll head back and drop off that stone to base and then see what else we can do. Hello? Oh, this is the guy I just killed. That's literally the guy I just killed. Hello? Bye.
Hello.
I'm gonna leave him. I don't think he has any idea it was me. Fantastic. Rust, everyone.
Where are we gonna end up?
I don't know, but it's safer to get a nuke. You ready?
No!
Let's do it! Go!